Don't outplay yourself.
Yeah.
Because the second you start playing who you're not,
mm-hmm.
now you're on the hook. It's like telling a lie.
Yeah.
Right? Now you're on the hook to be that person. And it's the number one problem. I see this in marriages all the time. While you're courting with somebody, maybe you've been dating them for a long time, you're in a committed relationship, and then you move in together.
Mm-hmm.
And then they start to see more of you.
Yeah.
But you've kind of been, I wouldn't say you've been faking it the whole time, but you've been on more than your best behavior.
Yes.
You've been on your best behavior, plus you've been embellishing a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, you know, I'm really into poetry and all
sure.
that sort of thing.
Yeah.
That's great. You better hang on to that, because as that starts trailing off, the person's like, well, wait a minute, I thought you loved reading.
Yeah.
Well, I get, not as much anymore. That's where you get yourself into trouble. But it is a fine line. You and I have talked about this before. That fine line between sort of showing them all your quirky things that maybe aren't quite so pleasant
mm-hmm.
right off the bat. But it's between that and then faking it so much that by the time things get intimate, now you got to either carry out the lie or you got to ease into who you are at the risk of them going, well, that's not who I started with.